So in this video, I am going to show you how to use the screen of gestures in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So to enable the screen of gestures in this device, for this go to settings and scroll down. Here you can see the option convenience tool. Tap on it. Then here you can see the option gestures and motions. Tap on it. So here you can see the option screen of gestures on the top side. Tap on it. So here you can see some type of screen of gestures. Double tap to turn on screen. Draw O to open camera. Draw V to turn on flashlight. So if you want to customize or if you want to add your own screen of gestures, then here you can see a option add gestures. Tap on it. So here you can see some gestures. You can select any gesture from here. So simply here I am going to select draw M, and you can select any function and lock, call and start an app. So here I am going to select the option start an app, and from this list of applications you have to select the application that you want to open when you draw M. So here I am going to select photos. Now you can see draw M start photos. Now I will show you how it works. You can see the gestures, the default gesture O V. Now lock the screen. Now I am going to draw O. Now you can see the camera is opened up. Okay. Now lock the device, then draw V. Now you can see the flashlight is on. Now again lock the screen. Draw EM. Now you can see the photos application is opened. So if you want to add more gesture, then again go to the convenience tool, tap on gestures and motions, then tap on screen of gestures, then again tap on add gestures, and from here you can select any gesture. And here I am going to select draw W, then here I select the start an app. And from here, I am going to select the option settings. Now you can see two gestures here. I added draw M for start photos, draw W to start settings. You can see here, right? Now I am going to lock the screen, draw W. Now you can see the settings is opened up. Lock the screen, draw M. Now you can see the photos application is opened up. Okay, so simply in this way you can use enable the screen of gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.